painting is very nice. You may not recognize this, but since you started your professional career in France, I'm trying to think of Giverny when I paint this. You remember that arched bridge over the river, brush of colors, and my interpretation of Giverny, yes. Feeling nice, liberated, you can do what you want. Huh? It's so different. It's not like an organized thing like most of the gardens you see all over the world, and especially in France also everything is straight lines, clear cut, this, that. He just said that let, you know, nature just grow in its own way. This garden, although it's obviously designed, you see, Giverny is, you know, it's been made obviously in a planned manner, but it looks unplanned, you know, and it gives you the feeling of real nature that flowers are not in a row in Giverny. Giverny has, you know, everything is just blowing wild and free, you know. It looks as if, you know, it's a form of expression of freedom also. You get this feeling that Claude Monet sort of really lived there, so alive. No, no, I didn't paint before. It's the first time I've painted in my life, and great fun.